Oh. All right. What's up, YouTube? This is TJ. And I'm counting up my gameplays right now. This is gameplay number two for the story mode from Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Let's get started. What's up, Naruto? Why your back turned on me? Alright, this is hashtag number two. Time to get started.
The Ten Tails was revived. Along with the sacrifice, a new determination was born. The Hokage were revived, and along with them, a new goal. The two paths eventually overlapped, and the fourth great ninja war entered into its final stage.
Honestly, when Neji like died like that, it wasn't really a huge impact for me. I wasn't like amazing like that. Like, I don't know. It wasn't as big as Jiraiya, but when back in the original Naruto series, when you'll find that curse mark dude, if he would have died back then, I would actually care. I don't know. Like, I guess during Shippuden, like, Neji didn't have no kind of development no more. Like, his skills didn't grow. It grew a little bit, but it wasn't very impressive, so. Anyway, let's go to the next chapter. That's pretty good. Okay. Story completion. Okay. What am I supposed to do? That's the previous chapter.
Time has come. For the sake of the ninja world, some fight with their allies. For the sake of the ninja world, some run together through darkness, while two men gaze at the future. In the next chapter, the United Front.
Sakura! Sasuke! Let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
New chapter unlocked. You can now play the United Front. New episode unlocked. You can now play Team 7 United. Alright. Sakura's like, so I train up tonight, I'm a beast right now. Naruto's like, I'm already a beast. I already surpassed all the Hokages I know for sure. And Sasuke is like,
nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Alright, now I got like a lot of balls to stay in front of the thing. No stage mode, or nine tail taco mode. I can't do that.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah.
Oh,
perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Well, third, you was never at, you never fourth, was fast. Oh.
You're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Hmm.
Okay. Time to begin, everyone.
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then
I love the Hokage really are... bitch. Respect that.
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love.
Yep. Yeah, I bet you wanna try to put the hands on Arthur right now when his dad's there. She definitely wanna do it with her mom.
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
I will. Fuck her.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later. First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well. Now.
Oh. What?
Bro, when
that
I saw
looks just like Naruto's.
Duh, that's his dad.
I didn't want to believe it, but it looks like even Minato.
See? My dad's awesome.
You get all A's.
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split.
Like, how do you not know that is Naruto's dad? Even not from the beginning of the series. Do you not think, like, the fourth Hokage was related to Naruto in any kind of way? Like, where'd he get the yellow hair from?
For Crimson Ray Formation!
Common sense, like, fuck. Anime, too.
Sage Art, Gracious Deity Gates!
I just knew that. I don't know about Sasuke. He probably didn't.
He's here.
Of all people, Sakura didn't know.
Took you long enough, Sasuke.
Sasuke and his emo. But he's so cool to talk to him.
Sasuke.
The nigga who tried to kill you about five times.
Sakura. What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Yeah.
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become...
Okay,
the Hokage.
Sasuke tried to kill Sakura about 5, 4, 3 sometimes. It's all good. She should be like...
I don't care how you people feel
about
me.
I got no talk, no more. I don't want to talk to you no more.
The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. Lich.
Ooh, you definitely ain't being Hokage.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you.
Nope.
Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
You don't have to learn from Naruto if we're gonna become Hokage.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up. Now's the time to charge your chakra. We're going to crush it with a team attack.
Hashirama's a bro. Yeah. Real Hokage is not that special, bro.
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two.
Now she's thinking back in the past.
That's all over.
You know what made her really mad?
And from
how
this
useless
forward,
she was back then.
Okay.
That's gonna put in work.
Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Hell yeah. You was back then.
Yeah!
She was useless as hell back in the original.
Finally back from the dead.
All she did was just watch
Sakura,
and look.
Sasuke, let's go!
It made,
okay.
Like...
Got it.
Emotional reactions. That's all she was good for.
Wood clone jutsu.
Now since she learned from Tsunade, she can be some use.
My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi,
man, I
ain't unleash
got
all of your power.
No, Sakura trained with Tsunade. She got so powerful.
Let's go!
Yeah! I prefer Tsunade. Yeah! I guess she'd be more useful. I know Sakura, she got a lot of strength going on. I ain't expect her to be that strong.
In that case,
destroy 5,000 small Tintail clones? Damn, that is a whole lot.
Naruto, how do you always manage to get yourself in so much trouble?
That's it, Kamatuchi. I guess I...
Enough about that. Just hurry up and get a jutsu ready, or else I'm shaking you off.
That's gotten bigger, too.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh, I don't even know where I'm charging my chakra.
Lady Katsuyu, please assist me!
Yeah. That's all, okay. That's all. Gamabuchi? Gamabuchi? I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah, there are so many of them.
I cannot. Oh, look. Got him over there. I just jumped on him. Ah! Look at this stupid toad. It's funny how you running like this. Oh. Oh, you still can do that. Jump. Oh look, Naruto riding Sakura and Sasuke at the same time. Nah, Sakura is on top. I feel like the toes in that dump or something. Sakura put in work. Punch that thing. Oh, she happy. I thought she was smiling, thinking she's still useless and something like that.
Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beasts out!
No, I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey, Sasuke!
Incinerate.
Oh, he was gonna burn it. I don't think it's gonna work. Hanabi. Oh, I got Hanabi. I think that's Sinai's little sister. I don't know how I locked her. This is getting really, really good right now. Obito versus Kakashi. You won't win this one.
It's about time.
Obito. Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
I think Naruto been through more pain than Obito probably did.
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything.
That was the cause of it.
I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. And, afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
Oh. So why are you fighting Kakashi then? You know the...
So then why?
Yeah, why?
To me. A Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake.
Damn. But she also chose to die, like...
To me, Rin was a person who shouldn't... The Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Well, not faking me.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
My eye hurt. Oh.
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse.
That is true.
And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
Why say that always turned out like this?
So what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Oh.
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
That's a bad idea. Okay, fight like this.
Shinobi sparring. Begin.
Man, this is epic as hell, man. I gotta see how this gonna turn out. Oh! Nah, get your ass over here. Don't be a pussy, nigga. Take his ass whooping. Bitch.
So simple-minded.
Yeah, this is for you.
He's inside my dream. That's enough for me.
You should enough to
understand how wrong you are.
Oh, he dodged it?
Every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
I don't always lose. I'll take care of this.
This is all I can do now. I need to do what I can.
Come
with my friends.
Lightning blade!
In order to protect the old Obito, this Obito will die.
Get lost. Get lost.
Ah.
Come on! Primary limit!
I'm not finished yet.
Impossible.
It's over. Obito.
Hey, you kinda gave me the hands. Yeah, I deserved it to be.
Fine. You can win this one. But I'm still going to win the war.
I have been waiting. It's about time I used Rennie Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
This feeling. So that's it.
Sensei.
Obito.
This is so sad, man.
It was you?
So. Fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears.
Oh my god, you killed. Who taught you that? You heartless bastard.
Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
god.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
You're gonna be cheering you on doing this shit.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!
What is this?
Be careful, Sasuke. He isn't the same person anymore.
What's going on?
He shook off Madara's control. He was prepared to complete the seal from the very beginning.
I not to know knowing all this. I thought he was an idiot.
It's probably a jutsu to absorb the Ten Tails' power.
What? If what you're saying is true,
he's
true. Shoot, how can Obito come and just whooped on Mara if he when he
As
became
now,
a
Shuriki?
Shuriki, cuz.
Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki?
I hope so would give me the hands at first. I was so looking at Kaiser, bro. Give me back my shine gun, bro. Kaiser, we gonna beat my ass when you take this shine gun.
Fine, then I'll just have to.
No.
Your time is up, Hashirama.
This is bad. At this rate, yes! Wood style! Wood clone jutsu!
Let's do this, Sasuke. Are those the Hokage?
They're trying to take him on.
Yeah. First, the elders will investigate the situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go, Tobirama, Sarutobi.
Probably on analyzing your foe and you get whooped on. Make you think like going straight forward, forwards won't do anything.
Time to see just what a Ten Tails Jinchuriki is capable of.
Don't let up, even for a moment.
Understood.
Why would you want to reject that kind of thing?
Not necessarily. People grow from thinking, worrying, and failing.
Damn.
Happiness is what comes after all that.
But what if your failure causes you to lose something you can never regain? You regret things and wish they could do them over again. Failure is not allowed in this world.
Sorry, he's seeing something different from your reality. There's no use in arguing.
Ooh. I never thought the fist of first Hokage got hand. He
carries the village on his shoulders to retrieve this light.
Okay. Ooh, bro, how'd I get you? You was right there. Man, that was such a glitch. I oughta hurt. Just how futile this battle is.
Me sending you to Kanagi Bridge.
Stop doing it.
It's too late.
I was going third. In second.
I see. Since the Ten Tails is inside me, I can't weave my way through. That's no problem, though.
He took that many attacks, and he's still unscathed?
The dead have no right to talk about the future. You should simply...
Huh? Oh, no.
Go back to sleep in the past.
The old guys!
What was that?
He made that black ball on his back explode in size.
The second?
Relax. The ones that got hit were all clones.
Oh, right! I forgot!
But that guy, he's dangerous.
Right now, I have the same power as the founder of Shinobi. I'm incomparable to anything you've experienced.
Obito, I thought you wanted to become the Hokage. Why did you end up like this?
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game. Don't you feel it's a bit too late, Sensei? You're always too late when it counts the most. I'm glad my master was the Hokage. Thanks to that, I was able to give up on becoming one.
He's right. If I had only noticed that was Obito back then, I might have been able to stop him. The Shinobi world might not have ended up like this.
You were my master, yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth. In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? And he became the Hokage. Don't you dare make fun of him!
Yes, he's dead.
It's all right. I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden Leaf. More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't make a single mistake, Dad. I know that better than anyone else. So come on. Let's go, Dad.
Yeah. Let's go.
Naruto Uzumaki. Why did you refuse to look at me? Now that I've acquired the power of the Saiyan Six Paths.
Says who? We aren't gonna lose!
I really doubt Sage Mode would do this much damage to Obito.
I feel like I'm fighting with Kushina.
This is truly irritating.
No matter
I barely took any damage. We're never gonna give up. That was really pathetic. I thought he'd do more than that. More damage. That is. Damn, I fucked up.
It doesn't matter how much you recover. I can still damage you. If everyone works together, we can beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
Are you okay? If it looks like it'll be too hard, go behind me for a bit while I buy us some...
There you go. Acting like you're about to protect something again. You won't be able to save anyone this time. You couldn't save your own wife or your subordinates. You'll never be able to protect anything else. Naruto, do you know what day tomorrow is? Yes, the anniversary of the day that Minato and Kushina died. The day your parents died. When that time comes, no matter what sort of dreams you have, once you die, they all end in this world.
Your parents? Then that means tomorrow is my birthday. It wasn't the end at all. Because I'm in this world now!
So you're here in this world, huh? Just sounds like more childish logic.
I'm fine with being a child. But one day, I'm gonna grow up. But not in one of your dreams. On my path to the future. After I beat you!
Past no longer exists in this world. Just learn to give up already.
I don't know the meaning of the word give up. We're gonna be the ones who win in the end.
Feast your eyes on the power of the sage and the six pants. Gotcha.
He's so tough.
Their actual attacks aren't anything to worry about, but I can't let them get any more out of hand.
What?
Let's begin.
This is...
Fly away.
What is this? Run!
Sasuke, are you okay?
Just stay still. You all withstood quite enough. That's it. Just like that. Now this world will...
Naruto, are you done? I'm going in.
Again. He's going off alone again. No. I won't let him go. Ever again. Wishing I had done something I didn't. Sasuke, I'm going too.
Jugo.
I know.
Earthmark.
Jugo's power is basically sage jutsu. Are they going to use that?
Yep.
Repentance always comes too late. This is what you want?
It may come too late for me, but if I let this end without doing what I need to do, then I'll really be left with nothing but regret.
So you telling me Sasuke already had Seijutsu in the original Naruto series? It was already OP.
Why do you keep resisting? It's only a matter of time now before the infinite Tsukuyomi activates. The fact of the matter is, your war has ended.
No, it hasn't! Sasuke and I are still here!
Oh, he can do Russian insurance. Yo, Sasuke.
Just enough time to defeat you. Let me fight.
Come on.
stand up to this power.
Alright.
Let me fight.
Really? Here we go. Dang, I can't even move fast enough.
Don't give up. That's one of the most important lessons my master taught me. Jiraiya.
Let me fight. Naruto. With the next attack, we'll finish this.
Yeah! We'll sleep tomorrow and dream our own dreams!
This world is about to die, yet you still fight. Why?
Because this is my ninja way! Stay strong, and stay true to your words! That's what being a ninja means to me!
That's how you get used to these controls, like, not until move pretty slow. Oh, okay.
I'm too much for
there you go, yeah.
You're the one who will never reach your goal.
Oh! Yeah.
As I watch him, my heart stirs.
Get out of my way!
You childish Shinobi, just go to sleep already.
Right, I cannot really dodge this. It's the best I can dodge right now.
Just stay still. This world is dead.
Give up! Stop getting in my way!
Oh, God. Oh, so you're so guilty.
Useless to say. my power. That can't be. This is the sword of Nunavoko, in which the strength of my will is manifested! You can no longer defeat me.
Sasuke!
Let's finish this!
Why am I seeing that now?
There it is! The tail beast's chakra!
Am I regretting what I've done?
You told me that you were no one, that you didn't want to be anyone. Who the heck are you?
No one. I don't want to be anyone.
Remember? But you're actually just like me. You wanted to become the Hokage.
That's the past that I threw away. My naive self.
Putting a mask on doesn't change anything. No matter what words you use. The fact that you're Obito Uchiha will never change.
There's no meaning in that name anymore. I'm not a person anymore. I'm a guide who will lead people to the next level. The second sage of the six paths.
No. You're Obito Uchiha. Obito Uchiha, someone just like me. You never knew your parents, and lost someone who was precious to you. And you know what solitude is. That's why you wanted to become the Hokage and earn people's acceptance! Same as me! But now, look at yourself! We had the same dreams once, but now you've become the exact opposite of the Hokage!
No. What I'm doing is no different than the job of the Hokage. In fact, I've gone a step further.
I can make peace a reality after all.
Is that really what you think?
You killed a lot of people, man.
Yes, a lot. That's true. There's no reason to force yourself to walk down a dangerous path that doesn't even have an end in sight. You'll end up trampling over the corpses of your allies. If there were another path that was faster, with a clear end, everyone would choose it.
What are you talking about? I don't want to know how to walk down some easy path. I want to know how to walk down the dangerous one.
Would you still say the same thing if they both ended at the same point?
Who taught you that one path was dangerous in the beginning? You won't really know for sure until you walk down it. The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain. He'll never have to walk over the corpses of his allies. There's no such thing as an easy path for someone who becomes the Hokage. Once you become one, there's no turning back, right? The path you're walking down is the path of running away. That's why I can't let you keep going and drag everyone else into it. Come over to my path, as Obito Uchiha, as a ninja of the Hidden Leaf, and make up for what you've done.
I don't think you really, there's no real turning back for him.
No. I abandoned Obito Uchiha.
Stop trying to hide yourself! You're you! Stop running! Come over to our side!
What? What are you? Why are you confusing me? I finally got this far. I'm not running. I'm not in the wrong.
Stop trying to hide yourself!
I'm not hiding.
I hope Naruto don't motivate him to become more of a villain. Or more evil. Don't turn it back now.
I'm the second sage of the six paths. I am the one who has chosen to create a world of dreams and lead everyone to peace. The Hokage has nothing to do with me.
That isn't how you really feel. No matter what you say, you can never change how you really feel. You're really just a Hidden Leaf ninja who dreamed of becoming a Hokage. You aren't just a nobody. You aren't a sage of the six paths either. You're Obito Uchiha. Too slow! Don't be afraid! Open your eyes! Look at yourself! Is this really what you wanted to become? Your dream was to become the Hokage, right? Isn't that what your friends wanted too?
Not even sage mode.
What are you afraid of?
You should get it by now.
Man, Obito just losing himself.
You've already found the answer inside of yourself.
I'm
Stop trying to act tough. Stop hiding yourself!
I'm...
You're Obito Uchiha from the Hidden Leaf Village, who wanted to become the Hokage! My dad, Kakashi-sensei, and I won't abandon you! We've...
been watching you the whole time. Why did you push yourself when you're this hurt? Come on! You can't just act tough and hide your wounds. You can't be so stubborn all the time. Obito, you said you were going to become the Hokage, right? Then, saving you means saving the world. Right? Do your best, Obito. I believe in you. Become the Hokage and save the world in a really cool way.
Damn, so you don't mess all that up.
Damn. Let's go!
Don't betray what's really important to you. What's still there. Deep in
my
heart.
If I was in that kind of position, I'd bro.
Whatever's
Naruto,
connected to that.
I respect
isn't
that
you
try to make me turn
right
good,
now.
But really, there's no turning
don't
back
you?
For me.
You're...
Obito Uchiha!
Bring it on already, you idiot!
Naruto...
And stop underestimating!
And he's just holding his hand, pause.
Did I lose?
Kakashi-sensei!
I'll tell you the details later. For now, let me finish things with him.
Dad?
Calling it at Kakashi.
Naruto.
Same on you.
Can you leave this to us and head over to Madara Seal? Kakashi and I need to speak with Obito.
Let's go, Sasuke!
Do you remember all the missions the four of us completed? As a medical ninja, Rin did her best to protect you two. She never wanted this to happen. But I'm responsible for this outcome.
Sure
I'm sorry I couldn't protect her.
Rin. Rin was the only light I had. After I lost her, my view of the world changed. It became a pitch black hell. There was no more hope in the world. I began walking again under the guise of Madara, which only reinforced what I already realized. Even with this Sharingan, I couldn't see anything. Nothing.
I don't know the truth either. I'm not really sure how to say it, but I looked really hard and tried to see something.
Why was something like Sasuke?
And with your Sharingan and your words, I felt like I could see it.
See what? Naruto? Why do you trust him so much?
Because I'm positive that he won't fail any worse than you did.
Why?
Because when he falls down, I'll help him.
Why would you help him?
Because he doesn't give up on the world or on his dreams. That's just the kind of guy he is. And that way of living draws others to him. When it seems like he's going to fall, we naturally want to help him.
Could something like that actually exist in this hell?
You would have been able to see it if you really tried to. We have the same eyes, after all. It may be that once you gather friends who you can trust, hope becomes something you can actually see. At least, that's what I think. Obito.
You can't be so stubborn all the time.
Oh.
Let's go.
Maybe. I feel.
Bring it on already, you idiot!
The same way.
Stay out of the way, Madara.
But at this point, there is something I must do.
What?
I need to take a little more of you. I suppose I owe Tobirama a compliment.
What are you talking about?
It is only thanks to him that we are able to. I am able to have a serious battle with him. Otherwise, this would have never happened.
What style?
Now is the time. Sage art. What style?
Shinzu Senju! Summon Enlightenment!
Unlike the current five Kage, Hashirama, I knew you'd be entertaining.
Have you seen how much weaker people are compared to our generation?
I yearn for different things.
Power.
We're dead men. Stop trying to interfere with the present.
Dead men. I have been patiently preparing for this time to come for a very long time. I am the center of the world. You used to stand ahead of
me. Oh, crap. That was my health.
Now it is your turn to chase me. Battles with you were always on the different side.
I should have known
well, that
you
ended.
Go down this easily, Madara.
Bro, how the first Kage move is beast. I'm making no complaints.
Now it truly feels like a battle with you. And since we have both been reanimated, we can enjoy this semi-permanently.
I know that you didn't just come here to fight with me. What are you really after?
Fine. Let me tell you an old story. Hashirama, do you know about the Divine Tree?
Divine Tree?
Long ago, before people even had any concept of chakra, and just kept fighting with each other over and over. But the Divine Tree never took part in the battles. It was merely worshipped by them as a sacred pillar. One day, the Divine Tree bore a fruit that only appeared once every 1,000 years. Tradition said that no one was ever supposed to touch it, but a princess decided to eat it in order to achieve victory on the battlefield. Her name was Kaguya Otsutsuki. She became the first person ever to possess chakra. Kaguya gave birth to a child who also possessed chakra in his body. His name was Hagoromo Otsutsuki. He taught people about chakra and became the founder of Shinobi. He was also known as the Sage of the Six Paths. Do you need me to explain what happened afterwards to the person who took the forbidden fruit in order to stop the war? Ever since someone reached out their hand to take that fruit, humans have been cursed to hate each other even more than before. Would you not agree that Shinobi are the very symbol of that foolishness? In which case, would you not also agree that moving into a world that can be remade through Genjutsu is the best plan of action?
Is that the dream of the future you've been speaking of?
Yes. It's just a little different.
What do you mean?
I would be a fool to explain it all right here. There is one thing I can say. Obito will not be the one to complete it. I will.
Why? Why did you end up like this?
My own way of life. No one has any right to order me around. I might as well give it to you straight. That dream time we shared when we could discuss the future together is over. For now, let us just enjoy this moment. Yeah.
Now I just need to seal you.
Obito.
To think I'd come all this way just to switch paths. But I've switched paths now. I might as well figure out what I can do.
Yeah, sound
and
like
do it.
Obito, what are you doing?
A man who I once tried to use, Nagato, betrayed me with this. Gido Art of Rinne Rebirth.
If you use that, then you'll...
Why did Nagato betray me? I think I understand now. Human emotions stacked up and linked together can truly become a powerful thing.
Enough chatter. It's about time that our ambitions bore fruit.
Time to switch out.
Black Zetsu!
Ghetto Art of Rinne Rebirth!
Now I can fight for real. No other body will do. It is only a real battle when I can feel my blood boiling and my flesh dancing.
Madara, you were waiting for this the whole...
Oh, so you're telling me Hashirama was going to fight?
So this is Sage Jutsu Chakra. Seems easy enough to use.
Madara, what are you after?
Hashirama. Do you remember when I spoke to you in front of the Uchiha Monument? It said that true happiness can be found when two opposing forces are brought together. But I also told you that there was a different way to interpret that. Uchiha and Senju, only the one who acquires the power of both clans will achieve true happiness. Do you not think that would make sense too?
No.
This is bad. His next target will be...
Naruto.
Now it is your turn. You wild beasts!
I knew he was going to go after the tail beasts!
Hurry up and transform into your tail beast state!
I can't right now. I don't have enough of Kurama's chakra. I'll just have to keep him busy in this form until my chakra fills up. Wait for an opening and then attack him all at once.
You're all mine. I'll put a collar on each and every one of you.
I don't think so.
Naruto versus Madara.
How did you come back to life? Don't tell me. You made him use Nagato's jutsu.
Why, yes. It was all part of it. Time to put you to sleep. Along with the tail beasts.
The tail beasts finally got free! I'm never gonna let you catch them again!
You think these beasts are your friends? That's a meal. Average Jinchu. Thanks to my Hashirama sales, most wounds are no problem at all. I commend you for being able to fight with me this long.
Stop acting like such a badass! I'm gonna crush you!
Oh.
I am nearly playing. just curious to see how much he was with that same power of yours. But it is all over now. I have seen it.
Oh, how you know that?
We got him cornered. Now let's crush him. Now!
Gather your tails.
Did you bring it?
Of course.
Now things will really get fun.
Summoning jutsu!
That's...
the corpse of the Ten Tails.
What about the left eye?
Looks like it'll still take them a while longer. Although, the same goes for this.
Do not compare me to some brat who took years to get his pet back. This will take seconds. Watch.
Limbo Bordertale! He might try something. Watch out!
Yeah, I try. Cool.
What did he do?
Now then. Back into your cages. Beasts.
What power? I can't go on.
Man, this is too.
Guys!
Now all the tailed beasts are together. Next comes.
It took him no time to get the tailed beast.
Naruto! These pitter patters.
He lost his tailed beast.
What?
Naruto is on the brink of death right now. We can still save him. Go to the fourth at once. Part of the Nine Tails is inside of him, too.
Man, just think about it. Naruto just only had, like, that was you? Like 50% of Nine Tails' power. Just like he had 100%.
Go! There's hardly any time left!
Like, Naruto got 50 and his father got 50 of Nine Tails.
Please wait for me.
What do you intend to do with that child? Now that he has lost his tailed beast, he's done for.
But we still need to save him! Naruto is the hope of all shinobi. I feel the same way.
I almost got him.
You've changed. You used to have a much harder heart.
It was all for the village. I simply hardened my heart to help the village. Oh.
I didn't do it quick.
Receiving life was your downfall. You should have stayed reanimated. That's what you'll regret as you die!
In the manga, Sasuke tried Madara, but that man got, he got beat. Ain't last too long.
Unlike Naruto, you are good at using your head before you act, Sasuke.
You ain't lying.
Uchiha should fight sophisticated. You are one of the last.
Not lying about that. That's good. Awesome. Ooh-wee.
What did you want to come back to? Our time has long. long past.
I just want to finish meeting the cousin of Hashirama. But this world is a product of the last person of Hashirama. And patients on the brink of death require drastic intervention.
Is that what you think the infinite superhero is?
That's the world I have been dreaming.
I see. I won't say I don't understand the world you describe, but that dream isn't something for you to hear.
What did I say? Relics from the past need to learn when to shut up. It's over.
Be careful! He's aiming for something!
What was that?
Hashirama filled this world with hypocrisies. In order to protect something, you must sacrifice something.
Damn it! What is this?
Even if that may be your friend, your brother, or your child, I have given you more than enough time. How unfortunate.
Oh. Well, he became Jinchuriki.
So this is the power of the Sage of the Six Paths. Now I just need my left eye.
What's wrong?
Sasuke's chakra.
Someone killed her, bae. A boo.
You're strong. You can't lose.
Well, I'm surprised Sakura ain't going out her way to help Sasuke.
I said I'm going.
Hold on. So where are you going?
To Sasuke. We need to hurry or we won't make it! I won't let him die. No matter what! I'll never let him die here!
Mara's pulse.
Naruto and Sasuke walk toward death. What do they see in the rift between the material world and the afterlife? And so, time takes a sudden turn. In the next chapter, the final showdown. Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of...
You're strong. You can't lose. My dream is to surpass the Hokage!
Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse.
Naruto, I want to fight with you too.
Bring back Sasuke.
Just what are you?
If that's what it means to be smart, then I want to be an idiot for the rest of my life.
I'm glad I made you my student.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Never forget your friends.
I love you.
So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
Oh, that's an internet, so he died.
Was worth more than the entire village.
We're going to crush the Hidden Leaf.
I will always love you.
Two heroes side by side. Somebody fighting side.
Enough already. I thought this body is what you wanted. Once I recover this left eye, I'm just going to throw it away.
If he gets that left eye, Madara will become even more dangerous. Which means, there's no way we can let that happen.
Kakashi, he's...
We don't know much about him, other than the fact that his name is Black Zetsu. But it looks like he was working on something secret while he was doing Obito and Madara's bidding.
Now, after all this time, he betrayed Obito.
Yes. Which means he must have only ever accepted Madara as his true master.
Kakashi-sensei!
Sakura? What's... Naruto!
The Nine Tails got yanked out of Naruto! If we don't do something... That's why I'm here, Lord Forth. I need your...
If I give my Nine Tails to Naruto, he'll survive?
Yes!
It's okay. I'll be right there to save you.
Why are you a dual guy for an enemy? That's so... That was dumb.
Naive.
That was.
You!
Sensei,
wipe.
What's going on?
Took your Nine Tails. How much chakra he took?
I'm sorry. He stole the Nine Tails.
That fast.
Now Naruto will die, which means the war is over. All that's left is...
My time has come.
Lord Madara.
Could have sworn Naruto was leaving.
You are late, Black Zetsu. I had to come out here on my own.
Kakashi, that's...
Yes. Just like Obito, it looks like he's acquired the power of the Six Paths.
I'm sorry. But I stole the Nine Tails from them.
Good. Bring it over here with the left eye.
Just stop it. As long as Lord Madara lives, you can't... You're still...
Madara.
You're able to regain consciousness in that state.
I can't go to sleep yet. There's something I need to talk to you about.
Me? What could we possibly have to talk about now?
What am I to you?
What a stupid question. To me, you are nothing but Madara. The being who rejects this world is Madara. All those who keep that ideal in their hearts and work to complete the infinite Tsukuyomi are nothing but Madara. You should have completed your mission and ended your existence as Madara. As the Messiah who saved the world. I thought you understood how things worked. Just as the Sage of the Six Paths showed us, this world is a failure. The Sage of the Six Paths work merely promoted the hypocrisy of the human race. Chakra only gives birth to war and false hope. While you and I sought peace, we also simultaneously sought war. That is the reality. Infinite suffering is forced upon this reality by the power of Chakra.
Like revive his brother.
That is why I am going to create a new world.
Moderate,
the infinite Tsukuyomi, I am going to create a dream world free of all that sinister chakra. As the last one, and the one who possesses the greatest chakra of all, I shall lead everyone. And you are me too, not Obito. This way. You are Madara. As of today, you are our savior.
He's not even there.
You are still the Messiah.
He's a different person. Shake my hand.
Fight.
You.
The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain. He'll never have to walk over the corpses of his allies.
Quote. Quote.
A certain shinobi enlightened my idiotic brain. Apparently, even if leaders have to make people walk over their own corpses, they never walk over the corpses of their allies.
Hmm.
I'll never let you walk over me again.
Dang.
Now I finally understand. Creating a false name and leaving everything to other people is different from entrusting something to your friends. I'm true. Not you.
True.
I'm
Obito.
Yes, right now
got I'm a question on Ren.
The one who wanted to be Hokage.
Well, Ren died, so.
You get it, don't you? You're
Obito Uchiha. I'm taking this.
There you go, Obito. That was. I think he was got like two tails, I believe.
Kakashi, take Naruto into the space-time dimension.
So that's his plan.
Me too.
Not so fast.
Oh.
If I try to leap without the proper planning, he could come for me when I'm wide open.
I was wondering what you were planning. You are actually aiming for the tail beast inside me. You're trying to save Naruto.
Oh, man.
But all you pulled out were fragments of the one tail and the eight tails.
There's a fragment. At least he tried.
I would jump back into that space-time dimension. Not while I am here.
Man, unless you do that, homie.
In the end, you failed to accomplish anything. You are just a powerless shinobi now.
Yes, if I were on my own. But I remember what you taught me once. The Sharingan's true power is unleashed when the left and right come together. With both Sharingans together, we're strong. At least. Way stronger than someone who only has one Rinnegan. The goal is simple. I'm going to buy you time to leap to Naruto. That's all.
Got it. And that'll be enough to save Naruto?
I believe so.
Leave it to me. And I'll be the leader this time.
I'll take the lead here.
You're my backup, Kakashi.
It'll be our first time teaming up in a while. Don't screw this up, Obito.
Let's go.
Mama had powers of the sage this time.
It is time to return my duty, Obito.
You really think I'll just sit beside that?
Oh, tag team.
I shall have to get it.
Yeah.
Foolish.
Get him. No. Get him. Yeah. Get him. No.
Started using it to fight one another. As if to add insult to it, it reverted back into a war that can't be had.
There we go.
Do you really think there is any future in this world?
You can't get away.
I hit him with a fireball.
How foolish.
Can't get him. Taking that grab. Okay, I was right there. Carry all, yeah, I finally got. Oh, that's how he does. I can't do it.
Sage Art Shadow Style Thunder Blast.
I'm right behind you, cuz. Charge. Lightning attack.
Take it from here, will
ya? I did this. Wow, I'm gonna do that teamwork. Yeah.
The true power of the Shadow God. Perhaps that comforts yours with gold love.
I keep some distance.
Door. I think he destroyed that fire. He destroyed that black orb or his fireball jutsu. I'm like, he must have got really strong. That's gonna be some really high fire. So that black orb. Damn. At least you tried him, so. Oh. Ooh. He can draw by Kakashi. How you feel?
Use
right
it now.
And you are safe. Yeah. Why did you tell me so hard?
Think so.
And Minato was just standing there not doing nothing like always. That's why Obito turned out evil like he did. Minato sat there the whole time. Could have done something. He just
you
sat there and watched.
Perfect timing. Guy,
looks like I made it in time.
Oh, my guy looked like
the jump should have been impossible at that speed. I see. They both used Kamui to double the speed. You put a lot of thought into this, Kakashi Hatake.
Yeah, Kakashi is a strategist. He ain't like Naruto.
Take care of the rest for me. Obito!
You and there. Oh, crap. You and there, Kakashi's like.
It's okay. I'm going to save Naruto.
Can we trust you?
Duh.
I could never walk in a straight line.
You couldn't. He would already be trying to kill him.
But now. I've finally reached my goal.
Okay, what's wrong with third? Okay, that's what. Oh, third, if I get them.
Don't get in my way! I'm going to Sasuke!
Yes, you've mentioned that, but. Lord Madara ordered us to let no one pass.
Also, that Sasuke guy? I don't think you're going to save him. He's as good as dead by now.
How dare you!
Karin looks panicked.
Something must have happened to Sasuke. Sarutobi Sensei. Let's take care of him. I'll leave Zetsu to you.
Beating me up so you can go on ahead? There's no way! I'm not gonna let you do that! Lord Madara's orders are absolute! If I screw up, there's no telling what kind of punishment you'll dish out to me!
I suppose then I'll have to teach you who's the scarier one between Madara and myself.
Orochimaru, I never thought I'd be fighting together with my murderer. I still feel anger and stress. But part of me is also happy. I guess I really am soft-hearted.
Still, the more I look at it, the more amusing your body seems. The time I'd love to inspect.
You never change.
The desire to inspect unknown things is a disposition all humans are born with. Mine is just a bit stronger than others.
A bit, huh?
I'll suppress it for now, though. There's something else I'm more interested in observing.
Why are you my ultimate jutsu? Damn, ah.
That's strange. Am I getting pushed back, or is it just me?
It isn't just you. In fact, you're about to die.
Die?
Yeah. Fear. Now, let's hurry up and find Sasuke.
Sasuke.
Ow!
Leave the rest to me.
Well then, I will.
Are you? What are you doing to Sasuke?
I see. So it was you, Kabuto.
I sensed you all hurrying here. I knew it was you, Lord Orochimaru.
Huh? This is Kabuto?
What did you come here for?
That's my line.
And what are you doing to Sasuke? Get out of the way!
Calm down, Karin. Take a moment and actually sense him.
But, he... Huh? I can feel his chakra. Why?
I'm not who I was before. I have no intention of harming Sasuke.
Then, Kabuto... You...
Yes. I used my medical ninjutsu and the Hashirama cells that I've done extensive research on to save his life.
Sasuke, I'm so glad.
But Kabuto, if you're here, then that means Itachi's Izanami must have worn off.
It did. I refused to accept myself. I didn't know who I really was. But Itachi used Izanami to help me realize it. I'm Kabuto, and no one else. Itachi wanted to protect you, even if it meant his life. I won't let his wish go unfulfilled. And now, it's my wish as well.
Lord Orochimaru, the jutsu that helped Kabuto to change his mind, Izanami, what kind of a jutsu is it?
It's one of the visual jutsu passed down by the Uchiha clan. Once you get stuck inside it, you'll never be able to get free until you change how you think. No, until you change your heart itself. You'll be stuck in the same infinite loop until you accept your mistakes.
I've been in the wrong for so long. I foolishly believed that I could do anything as long as I transformed into something other than myself. But then Itachi taught me that was a mistake. But I was afraid of my own failure, so I just kept running away, never accepting it. Still, it wasn't something I could accept immediately. After going through that loop, over and over and over again, I'm perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
There must be a way to escape from this loop. As of now, I'm superior to Itachi. There's nothing I can do. There's nowhere to run. I became Lord Orochimaru's replacement. Perfect team. So then, why?
Sage Arts.
Acquired everything I lack. There shouldn't have been anything wrong with that.
Sage, this is the Sage Art's very great. Sage Art's very great.
If I defeat you, then I can escape this loop. No, that's not it. I saw just how wrong that is so many times. Damn it.
Sajar, white extreme! Sajar, white extreme attack! Sajar, white extreme attack! Take this! Sajar, white extreme attack!
I won! No. Don't tell me this is a loop!
Sage-Art, inorganic animation!
I really am too strong. What am I? I thought I defeated him. It's looping again? What did I do wrong? I thought I was perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
If the perfect me is the real me, then an imperfect me isn't me. So, what am I right now? After going through the loop over and over, my mind started to deteriorate. I was unable to come to a conclusion and lost all confidence. I don't understand. It felt like various memories were spilling out from inside me. But there was one memory that never faded away. A memory from when I was a child. When I truly felt at peace. At that moment, in that place, I really existed as Kabuto. No matter how much my appearance changes, that memory will never change.
and neither will my name. I've always been the same. Ever since then, I've always been Kabuto. It was so simple, yet I couldn't understand it, and just kept repainting myself with other people. Then, when I finally realized that,
I was freed from the jutsu. I see. Wonderful.
I guess Rice Final Showdown.
Guys here?
Now, Kakashi. Where's Naruto? He was fighting here, wasn't he?
Naruto's getting healed in another spot right now. Now. Until Naruto gets back here, we need to buy as much time as we can. Listen up, Kai.
Now, I'll take this.
From here on out,
the Blue Beast will take charge.
You have spirit, I'll give you that. But that's all you've got.
Whoa!
When more than 50% health of one ninja three times, can they with contact time?
I can't believe you actually walk into the castle gap all by yourself, though.
If that's where my path leads, then I'll keep charging forward, even if it's into the game of death. That's what kind of man Mike Guy is.
Interesting.
You won't escape!
Just another lukewarm from a lukewarm world. Fists your world all lukewarm.
My taijutsu isn't even making much.
Some more for me. I see. You are showing a little persistence.
I'm running out of chocolate real fast.
Yeah!
shock her to beat those guys.
This is taking too long.
Finished already?
Done! He is fine!
Lee. That was so close.
Looks like you can dance a little, but it still won't work on me. What will it be? Surely you must be out of options by now.
If the current me is out of options, then I just need to bring out the next me.
What is he talking about?
It's time for the Noble Leaf's Blue Beast to say goodbye. And transform into the Crimson Beast!
Gai-sensei, you are not gonna open up the Gate of Death!
No, you can't do that! No one wants you to go that far. It'll end up taking your life.
No. This is what I want.
Gai-sensei! Has the time really come, Gai-sensei?
Remember, you already proved it to me.
What?
I want to prove that even if I can't use ninjutsu or genjutsu, I can still become a great ninja. Yes, it's a fine goal. A fine goal worthy of pursuing. So you just need to trust in your own path and keep running. Become strong so that just watching you makes me smile.
Gai-sensei, please accept me. This time, I am going to make my ninja way shine once and for all!
That's the motivation right there.
Buddy. And my father gave me the flames of youth. I received the pain of defeat from my friends. Also, I received the ability to treasure the act of protecting
my own motivation right there.
From you. I'm satisfied.
I never see his mom
now
again. Anyway.
I just need to protect it till the very end. Lee, watch my back. This'll be your very last lesson.
Yes, sir.
Just give it up already.
Burn, heart, burn! Roar, soul, roar! The time has come for me to protect what I love! Even if it kills me! The inner gates, Gate of Death, open! The inner gates release formation!
I gotta run faster than that.
The special crimson steam.
Ooh, we getting it. Oh my god. Oh wow.
You're right. But I'm not just gonna wither and fall. I'm gonna become the new young lead.
Oh my lord.
That's when you can reach the speed of light with a deep glimpse of light. I need to protect us. That's all of it.
Bruh, I can't believe don't know. Nobody want to watch this. Crazy. Wow. Damn. My God. Right.
By the way, this will be your final battle. Enjoy it. No longer lose your fists.
Damn, oh, he can slow down time. That's epic.
Fine, I shall admit it. As far as taijutsu goes, I have never fought anyone as strong as you. Keep dancing!
There's only one thing left to do.
Sacrifice. Super Saiyan Kai, Super Saiyan. Oh, crap, I messed it up. That was so fast, I didn't even see it. Oh, what a guy.
I withstood it. This victory is mine. What is this feeling?
Yeah. Beat up.
That was Guy's final move.
Imagine who would use that against Sakashi. Sakashi would have like no chance. Damn.
Gai-sensei!
What is that? Wait a second. Even though he opened the gate of death, His wounds are getting worse. He's alive.
What?
Guy isn't dead. He's still...
Really?
Lee, hurry up and take Guy to the medical team.
Yes, sir!
Someone saved Guy. But who?
There aren't many people who can make me feel even the inkling of a threat. That is why I was easily able to notice you. Over and over. How many times do you need to hinder me before you are satisfied? Naruto Uzumaki.
Still alive. I'm like, Gumman, why won't you stay dead?
Is that Naruto?
That man is gone. Did he burn up into ash and disappear?
I saved Bushirobrow Sensei!
Saved him? What are you talking about?
I don't quite understand it myself. I feel like I can change everything now.
Seems like something happened to you. But in the end, nothing will change. You cannot defeat me. I have the power of the six.
I'm not gonna defeat you, stupid. We're gonna defeat
you, Madara.
Sasuke, you too. What's with them? How can they go this far?
How did they get them a chakra in front of me? How did Naruto get a chakra back?
This is... Am I... dead?
You aren't dead.
Huh?
This is the world of your mind. Just consider yourself in the space between reality and the afterlife.
Who are you, old man?
I am a monk who's come to watch and see how Ninshu ends, surpassing all generations, traversing this world with chakra alone. My name is Hagoromo Atsutsuki, the founder of Ninshu, also known as the Sage of the Six Paths.
What? The guy who created Ninjutsu? If you're the Sage, then I have a lot of questions for you.
The questions can come later. First, you should listen to what I have to say. No. You must. As the reincarnation of Asura,
damn,
it's also your duty.
Huh? Asura? What the heck are you talking about?
Man, all my shoes came off.
Allow me to explain everything from the beginning. About my sons. And my mother.
Damn.
My mother, Kaguya Atsutsuki, came to your land from a very distant place. She came to harvest the fruit of the divine tree. In this war, you saw the divine tree as well, didn't you? She harvested its chakra fruit. She ingested the fruit, acquired its power, and then came to rule this land. But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil. Then Kaguya gave birth to two sons. One of them was me. In order to atone for the sins that our mother left behind, we fought with the Ten Tails, the incarnation of the Divine Tree. The Divine Tree had gone berserk and was trying to reclaim the fruit that had been taken from it. It was a violent battle. We were both wounded, but we persevered, achieved victory, and sealed the Ten Tails inside me. Then some time passed, and I fathered two sons. I named the elder one Indra, the younger one Asura, and taught them about Ninshu. They were both my sons, but there was one big difference between them. One possessed genes that had strongly inherited my chakra, while the other's was rather weak. Indra was truly a genius. He could do anything on his own, and took pride in how he was different from other people. In contrast, Asura never seemed to succeed in anything, and he wasn't able to achieve anything on his own. Therefore, he always put forth effort and depended on help from his allies. They also answered Asura's calls for help, which created harmony. Through watching how Asura lived, I caught a glimpse of a new possibility. That's when I decided to entrust Ninshu to Asura. But Indra wouldn't accept it. And thus began a long, long battle. The feud didn't end between Indra and Asura. Even after their bodies died, their chakra never disappeared. And over time, they were reincarnated over and over again. Naruto, earlier I told you that you were the reincarnation of Asura. Now do you understand? And the current reincarnation of Indra is...
Chiha.
Sasuke.
Exactly. Indra's chakra dwells within Sasuke. My son's chakra moved from Hashirama and Madara to you two. Even now, after decades and centuries, the brothers' battle continues.
So this whole time, Great-Grandpa, you've been watching your kids fight with each other?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Huh.
Through Ninshu, I tried to explain that chakra was here to connect individuals. But Kaguya used chakra only for herself, and unified the world with its power. But unification through power is nothing but a rampage. Therefore, she became a being to fear. The same could be said for Madara now. If he continues to acquire power, then eventually... I want you to stop Madara.
especially what?
The circumstances, your will. I feel something special in you compared to all the other vessels so far. That's why I'd like to place a bet on your potential. I've already placed that bet myself.
Kurama!
Me too.
Why are you inside me?
Obito pulled a part of Shukaku's and my chakra out from Madara. He knew that there were a few tailed beast powers which you were lacking.
Lacking?
Did you forget? You've been receiving chakra from sources other than Shukaku and Gyuki for some time.
Oh! You mean from back then? You're right. The other tailed beasts did share their chakra with me earlier.
It took a while, but now all the tailed beasts are together. Which means the promised time has come. Naruto, it really seems like you do have a certain charm that invites others to help you. Shukaku! Matatabi, Isobu, Son Goku, Kokuo, Saiken, Chome, Gyuki, Kurama. Naruto, what do you want to do? How do you hope this battle will end?
I'm an idiot. So I don't really get all that Asura reincarnation stuff. But I know what it means to have friends. And I want to protect that. That's all.
Yeah.
Entrusting everything to Asura is what created this calamity. Now I'd like to entrust my power to you as the reincarnation of Indra. Whatever happens beyond this point, Naruto, Sasuke, that's up to you.
Sasuke isn't my real brother. But I know that we can come to an understanding. After all, we're really good friends.
Now, raise your dominant arm.
Oh, so Sasuke is left-handed? And we're not supposed to be right-handed.
I never thought they would be able to push me back.
Hear me, weakling who harbors fear.
A voice?
Take me inside you. Take it all. Take all of the divine tree inside you. Do that, and infinite power will be yours!
So we're all
I never thought the divine tree itself would bestow me with power. Naruto Uzumaki, Sasuke Uchiha. I have now acquired perfect immortality for all eternity. No matter how strong you get, you will never be able to stop me.
We haven't even fought yet, and you're already jumping to conclusions?
So be it.
Then this shall be our final battle.
Man, I thought y'all were ninjas. What happened to stealth? Just hiding and doing ninja stuff. This is like Dragon Ball Z.
I knew it. Looks like there's another one of our mother himself.
Now I understand how you were able to defeat Obito, Naruto, Sasuke. Every single one of these attacks is heavy.
Naruto, focus on the shadow's attacks. Even you should be able to sense them.
It's tough, but there's no time for complaining.
That's it. Damn Supreme. Inferno style. Susanoo flame control. Burnout.
Entertain me even more than that taijutsu guy did. I don't believe.
Limbo border jail.
Oh. Got it from Fukashi.
Too slow.
Too slow. Limbo border jail.
I'll do it.
You know what to do after he shows an opening, right?
Yeah. Leave the ceiling jutsu to me. I have tail beast power on my side. If I borrow,
let it go.
Yeah. He moved?
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad! Kakashi Sensei's over there!
Finally.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Hurry up and take my left eye and...
Sakura's gonna get the eye?
I don't think so.
Come we!
Man, Sakura almost died.
Sakura. Like
where? Kakashi Sensei!
Kakashi can't. He lost his eye.
Sensei, the left eye!
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape.
Kakashi Sensei! Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh?
That's so
everywhere. Okay. Kakashi Sensei, open your eyes.
That's a miracle.
No way. How did you do that?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
So that's how you saved Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking.
So now put your hand on Sakura's forehead.
He must have both Rinnegan eyes now.
He won't be
like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Nope.
Of course not. Teamwork!
Then, Dying together is also a special type of teamwork, is it not?
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now.
I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired both Renegon eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the Sage of the Six Paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods. Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures.
Planetary devastation!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah, he has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the Shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
Susanoo.
I never expected that the Shadow would be able to use Susanoo too.
Even with all the power you have gained, I imagine it must be difficult
to take on fire. Ah. Oh my god. Hold on. Kill for a moment. Oh, I can get some air blast. Keyblast. Calmly, homie. Shut up this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, this is not the Naruto I know. This is failed to turn the Dragon Ball Z really fast. Oh crap, I'm out of key. I'm already a key. I'm a Super Saiyan. Oh my god. Can I hit this guy? Damn. I missed the part when y'all just used the ninja tactic. What happened? I died. Damn. Okay, you moving slow.
The true battle begins now.
It turned into something else. It turned into Naruto. Oh, shit, this shit is crazy. I could have done that earlier. Oh my. Bruh, attack him more. Damn it. This is like a bit of my toxic. Damn. Bro, this dude sustain, his shadow sustaino is larger than mine. Get him. There you go. Man, I ain't doing no damage to this guy.
Sasuke, be careful. I have a bad feeling.
Dodge. Hey, I wanna amount of damage Gohan can do. He probably won't be able to do nothing. Ordinary ability compared to the rest of the Uchiha class. Gohan don't know how to dodge. Power in the wrong way. If you had been on our side, you could have used. Oh, this dude did almighty push.
I guess your brain is the trial. You're underground for all those years.
Get him. Alright.
I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
This guy's able to do like Kusano with Renegon. And I'm going to die. Now I'm going to die. Get him. There we go. I'm blasting. Oh, there's some more. Dang, I can't hit him no more. He's done. Ha 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 ha. Do all this. Kamea waves and stuff. Look at this other tab. He's there. Man, we're just flying away, huh?
He's gone.
Dodge. Doors. I miss. I'm sorry. Get him. All right, you're done. Yeah. I wish he moved a lot faster.
Damn. It really does seem like Sasuke possesses something similar to what I have.
Are you kidding? No. No. We finish this guy off.
I cannot hold back any longer.
Oh.
Are you okay?
No.
I shall free you.
You can help now. Why would you heal me? Damn. Please don't die. Chill for a moment. Just chill. I don't feel like dying right now. I'm feeling so good. Okay, yeah, finish you off. Okay.
I can't miss it.
Alright. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, Rick. Oh shit. kill him now. Yes. This dude was getting a little crazy. He's been doing spirit bomb. Well, three of them.
Enough already.
You said about 20
Let's
times.
Finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah.
Okay, I like this better. Well, more than 50% health left. Can enable Sasuke ninjutsu one time. Can enable counterattack. Perform 25 hit combo. Okay.
In front of us! He's the Jiraiya and Nagato and all the other Shinobi in commission form. It's right in front of our eyes! We can't go down until we knock you down!
I think it was a combo.
Nothing but a trap. True peace only exists in dreams. Dreaming is the only way for us to reach Utopia.
Enough about your dreams! If you really want to go inside a dream that much, ooh,
nice
then just
piece,
go
bro.
By yourself!
Yeah.
Your dream ends here. Get out of my sight.
Yeah.
Sasuke Uchiha.
bro. I can end his whole life in one move. All I need to do is take you to Earth, and then the true dream will begin.
You can't. I already told you, we aren't gonna let you do that.
I'm gonna end your whole career, Sammy. Oh my god.
Stop getting in my way.
I can end this man's whole career.
Let me hit you.
Oh my god. Stand still, bro. There we go. In his whole career. I thought you supposed to be dead, homie. What's going on?
Planetary devastation.
Damn, now I just don't want to do one of them. This is that turn of Dragon Ball Z, like, really fast. Five dogs will go, boy. God damn. This is how to destroy the planet.
I, the new sage of the Six Paths.
How? How could I fall to you, maggots?
I wonder if all that would have hit the Earth at once, I wonder if that'd be able to destroy the whole nonsense universe. Maybe. Maybe not.
I cannot believe it. You have pushed me this far. Amazing. There is no other word to describe it. Huh.
Oh, they wouldn't show this scene on YouTube or gameplays. Because probably when nobody played the games, they already seen the story mode, I guess. That sucks. Oh, she got a Byakugan. How she be affected by that Tsukiyomi?
As of now, all your friends are I've severed the connection between cause and effect in this world with my own hands, and all people have been freed from the futility of pain and anguish. Right now, your friends are enjoying the happiness of the infinite Tsukuyomi as they drown in its sweet dreams. This is the true dream I have always wanted. I changed hell into heaven. You should understand by now, it's all.
It's like the Matrix. With no computers.
We're still here. As long as we are, there's no way this is gonna end.
Maggots. Black Zetsu, this is your last mission. Help me crush them. Yes, Lord Madara.
Nope. Oh my gosh. I ain't gonna lie, she was kind of hot. Can't believe I played this game for like story mode for about 3 hours. I'm at like 83% almost finished with the story mode. Okay, yeah, lad. Aguya Otsutsuki.
And Hamura. No. Indra. Asura.
No, Mother. They're Naruto and Sasuke, the two vessels of reincarnation.
Black Zetsu. He's changed somehow.
Finally. Now Mother has been resurrected. I can return to her side.
Just who are you?
A child of my mother, Kaguya.
What are you talking about?
You probably don't know this, but my mother was sealed by the hands of the Sage of the Six Paths, Hagoromo, and his younger brother, Hamura. Just before she was sealed, I was born from the very last ounce of her power. Born with a mission to revive her.
Why would Great-Grandpa do that? I thought he sealed the Ten Tails!
Looks like you don't quite understand what the Ten Tails really is. That thing isn't really the Divine Tree. It's my mother herself.
What?
Not even Hagoromo knows this. He didn't even know that I've been working to revive her this entire time.
The Ten Tails was Kaguya. If that's the truth, then that means you must have gotten close to Madara and used him all for the sake of unsealing and reviving her.
That's right. I made him think that he created me, then worked as his shadow to enact the infinite Tsukuyomi. Since the infinite Tsukuyomi is capable of gathering so much chakra, it was the sole way of reviving her. Of course, Madara wasn't the only one I used. I used everything I could get my hands on. I fed the fire of Indra's jealousy toward Asura through his descendants. I even controlled the Uchiha clan as it suited me.
People, wills, traditions, history. You really did use all of that?
Remember, it's the whole reason I was born. While my mother was gone, I wrote down everything and created history. In other words, the path that you all walked, the story of the shinobi, was merely a story that I created in order to resurrect my mother. Naruto, it doesn't matter how hard you glare at me. Right, Mother? Oh, that's right. You've been sealed for so long. Did you remember the faces of your children? They're your enemies, though. The ones who stole your chakra.
Yes. That's right.
What's that, Piyako?
Hate them.
Man, she's so hot.
Here she comes. This is insane.
Yeah.
Hagoromo. Hamura. You belong to me. It's time to gather up all my chakra and unify it once more.
Naruto, you know what to do?
Yeah. We can just seal her again.
Let's do it.
This is gonna be something. I'm still kind of like, don't really understand what the Zetsu is, really. I know he's just a Kaguya's chakra, I guess.
Yeah. The range of his attack is insane.
Oh. Man, she is trying to use specialty technique. Okay. Damn. I got this. Really? Damn. That'd be more than that. Okay, I'm just gonna whoop her ass with this shit. Show his hand too? Shit. Man, this is quite difficult actually. Man, just keep blocking my techniques. Oh, you got Shiner going back.
You're awake, Kakashi. I'm not dead. Let me give you a quick rundown. This is our chance, Mother. Oh, so that's what happened. But how are we going to stop Kaguya?
Sasuke and I will figure. He disappeared.
Something must have happened to the host that made it impossible to retain the clones.
I can't move. Damn it.
You're not allowed to touch them. Obito, they just keep coming out.
Everyone.
Amaterasu!
Escaping will take some time. I need to keep her busy until then.
I can't let you go out there alone. Let me help.
I'll help too. I can spare a little chakra.
Mother, we don't
stop. Why you ain't use none of your chakra?
Let's take them out first.
off my butt right now. Damn.
Looks like
she
bleach.
Used up a lot of chakra as well. Are you all right, Mother? Let's hurry up and finish this, then leave this dimension. I no longer have the power. Defeat her. Which means the only thing I can do now. I must protect Naruto and Sasuke, even if it kills me. I must protect them. Obito, you.
Made no sense how Obito and Kakashi able to stand up to that gravity stuff. How come Naruto and Sasuke not able to get through it? Before you die, can you get your Sharingan to the Kakashi?
Thank you. face like that? For trash like this? What's this feeling? It feels like it bubbling up from inside me. Oh, that's it. I'm happy. At the very end, I got to stand right next to my friend. I get it. That's why I'm smiling. You don't need to be merciful towards someone who's this guilty, Kakashi. I just want you to send me off. Thank you. For everything.
Let's go.
Why are you getting so desperate? The only thing you can change is the order that you die in. You're all such fools! Don't laugh at my friend!
There you go, Kosh. Beat his ass. Arthur revived it. She is corrupted.
Calm down, Mother. Oh no, she really must have used up too much power. She is starting to lose her mind.
Who said you could use that? I will not permit any more foolish actions committed to my chakra.
Call you a bombing, guys.
Thank you.
to serve. First, I gotta play the game right now.
I'm gonna take my clothes on. It's getting hot in a little bit.
Beast mode. Use this. Man, yeah, yogurt tastes so good. What the hell? It's like that thing just done pooped in a diaper and just kept on pooping and like didn't let no poop out for about 5 years. That looks disgusting. Ow. Oh. Oh, there's a story on it. That thing ugly, bro. Real talk. You stop throwing Bijou bombs at me? It's like it wearing a diaper. Like, it's weird looking. Dang, how you get caught, bro? You in Camu. In Camu, whatever it's called. Yes. Damn. I ain't doing like no damage. Oh. So I love it. Ow, stop doing that to me. Oh, nice shirt, dude. Why you back off? Ow. This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be one of them boss battles. What? I can't hit this guy. Ah! Oh. I didn't know he would do an extra. Pause real quick. Attack the diaper. Oh, that was a tail beast. Oh, that's kind of hard. That's the two tails. White Suns are nine tails. Oh, come on. No. Ah. That's when I dodged that.
Thank you. Sasuke. Sakura. Do you have any intention of following the final path he's talking about?
Not at all.
Of course not.
Shinobi history. It's something super heavy. And it's been going on for a long time. Defined by the way that all those Shinobi lived and died. It isn't something that you two can mess around with.
Oh, so. Dang, I heard a super combo.
Impression is
now, it's all over.
You all seem like you're ready to celebrate, but how are we gonna get out of here?
Oh, right.
Relax. I figured something out. We can use the Sage of the Six Paths power to take us back. Looks like you're all safe. Jutsu will be undone. You may have fought together with them, but I can't just leave you all here forever.
Wait.
What you said to
me. That's okay. That's nice. Tess, I don't want to hear all that. I don't want to hear all that stuff, man.
No, I hope you catch all that.
Okay. I'll tell her everything.
You remember everything. Yeah, Sokka, where your parents at?
And so,
oh yeah, not important enough to be in this story. Oh, yeah, I gotta fight.
In the next chapter, new life.
Okay.
Just what are you?
Your friend.
Okay, let me end this gameplay real quick.